Hi guys, it's Brendan and Fun, and this is part two. I did Rarity Fashion Runway, just standing over there. I did that in the last video. And today I'll be reviewing this My Little Pony puzzle that I got from Dollar Tree and this play pack that I got from Dollar Tree. My mom already ripped it open. Because if you saw my last video, the other toy review that I did, the other toy review, wow. And, I had to go get scissors in the middle of the video when I reviewed the Rainbow Dash, which is over there in the box right now. And then, now I'm going to do the box. Markers and time. Yay. Garbage. So I got markers. It's the tropical colors. Tropical. I already have these at school, I think, but I think I lost them all.
You lost them?
No, I didn't lose them. They all dried out. But I don't remember having the gray. But I'm gonna, can I open
this? Let's see the front. What is it?
So it's slime. Yay.
Oh Stay my gosh.
Stupid.
It looks like stupid. Unicorn colors.
Mm-hmm. Oh, can I open it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I have to make it.
Yeah, it's a kit.
So you get little puffy balls. Huh. Three slime colors. Wow. Wow. I got it.
This is awesome.
Well, this
can I make it?
Not right this second.
Okay. So, that's the slime, and then it comes with three balls of slime, so I guess you just, there's a plastic wrapper, so make sure you see this, and then you open the ball, and then what I would do is I would flatten it out, I'd pour the balls in, and then I would do the thing, like if you're one of those people who pour the color powder in the slime, in the clear slime, just do that. Like
maybe we can do a video of you doing this kit. That's awesome.
And make sure to keep these in your control. Oh, there's already one ball. So, squish.
Right in there.
Bang, bang. And then, come on. Okay. Let's try my best not to bomb this bag. Okay, there.
Yeah.
And now for the puzzle. And then we'll do the play pack, is it? So I'm not gonna build it like I did in my last video. It's too stressful for me. But this is a 48 piece puzzle, so this is for like an 8-year-old, but this is pretty hard for me already. So I'm not gonna build it, guys. But it's very hard, so. This would be for like an 8-year-old to 10-year-old, I don't know. But I'm almost eight. Eight, my birthday's tomorrow. And it's ages 6 and up.
Yeah. And I want to see Brennan do the slime very bad.
Yeah.
You guys can do it in a different video.
Or maybe I could do a part 3 doing it. Probably, I know, I'm confused. Maybe, I don't know.
It's a pretty cool puzzle for only a dollar.
Yeah, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. So that's the puzzle. It's the main six. And it has hearts and then a rainbow. Kind of like the PJ Masks. If you guys like PJ Masks,
mm-hmm.
It's like the rainbow. It's like green, blue, and red. And if you like PJ Masks, put PJ Masks. Put in the comments down below. I love PJ. Or you can put PJ
I
masks.
Love the girl.
Just put love PJ masks or something, because then I'll know that you
yeah,
like them.
Put love
and now
him.
For the
love
play pack. Hey guys, I know I said proudly in my last video, but I meant to say wisely. So I have pony pride this time.
Aww.
Instead of whatever that other one said. And now I'm gonna say use
climate
There's only one sheet in that one, huh?
But there's only one rarity in this one, which is going to be hard for me to not use it because she's my favorite character. But at least there's rarity for this, so.
How cute.
You can put, like, hearts and stars and stuff.
Cover up our cutie mark or not.
Rarity.
And then last but not least, we always have the crayons, which always comes with them, but I can't take this off. There.
And then, guys, I might do a part three, but I'm not saying I will. I might do a part three making the slime. I don't know yet, so don't be like, oh, yay, Brennan's doing a part three, because I might not be doing a part three, but if you guys, I might, so... Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye. Blink.